Well, I've always liked magic, you know, I've always been fascinated by magic. And I remember even when I was a little boy, I got this Gilbert chemistry set and I'd mix chemicals and they'd change color and I thought that was really cool. Magic is like taking blue solution and a gray solution and mixing them together and all of a sudden they turn yellow. I mean, that's a chemical reaction and that's magic. But for me, that magic has been discovering and inventing things, discovering substances that could stop blood vessels from growing in the body, which ultimately would lead to new treatments for cancer and blindness. When you finally solve a problem, it is maybe magic in a way, but it also is a thrill and a relief that you could solve a problem that it seemed to be unsolvable and that you knew if you solved it could someday potentially create a lot of good. I feel like I've been lucky being at MIT, which is a really good place, so you get incredibly bright people coming here. It's almost like an extended family. We've had close to 1,000 students and postdocs go through our lab. Hundreds are now professors all over the world. Many have started companies. I'm very proud of all of them. I hope that I help them a little bit. That's what we try to do.